Heard the doctors speak, and I would very much now, on behalf of all of us who are here, like to invite the one who has taught the doctors about the Sahaja Yoga, how the Sahaja Yoga is possible, and who would, in her best words, in her words which would describe best what is Sahaja Yoga. So on behalf of all of us, I would like to invite Her Holiness Shri Mataji to please address us, and after that, whatever questions there are, we can have that as a question-answer session for all the people that are here. But before I do that, on behalf of all the Sahaja Yogis here, Shri Mataji, may I be permitted to just offer a very small floral tribute to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's very heartening to see so many press people are here. At the very outset, I have to tell you that the knowledge of Sahaja Yoga is your heritage. It's an Indian heritage. It comes from India. And so you have a greater responsibility to see to it that if you have such a great wealth of knowledge in this country by which you could cure people, you could give them peace, happiness, collectivity, above all joy, why not we do it? But we are quite conditioned by the Western thought and the Western education and the Western medical science, I'm sorry to say. Let us see what do we have in our own country which can provide solution to so many things. The second thing is that you do not have to pay anything for this. This is your own. This power is within you. This Kundalini power is within you. You don't have to pay. You don't have to become a slave of anyone. Nothing of the kind. It's just your own and which works. And when it works, you know it is tangible. Scientifically, it is tangible. The only trouble I find that people are difficult. They don't want to open their eyes to something which is so great, which gives you reality, which is totality. Now the Sahaja knowledge, I wouldn't say is modern or is mine. We have had this since long in our country. I would say from Markandeya onward we had Adi Shankaracharya. Then we had Ganeshwara. Then we had all these people like Guru Nanaka, Kabira, all of them have described it. But it was kept in such a manner that people thought it was too much philosophic or spiritual that we cannot do it. Indians are the best suited for this. We are born in this country because of special reasons. Perhaps Indians don't understand that. It's such a great country, this yoga country of ours. Of course, if you see outwardly, it looks horrible, but it's not. And while you have a special responsibility, I feel that you can, if you can take it up seriously about it, you can easily, through your press, through your media, you can spread something really good. Now let us see the problems of today. Is that she said tension and this and that. It's not the only problem. If you go to America, you can find out full of AIDS, schizophrenia. I mean, people are just destroying themselves from within. Drugs. I mean, what I feel there, that people are just bent upon destroying themselves. They don't want to think that this is wrong. This solution is that once you become yourself, you have to know yourself. You want to try to find out your identity. Everybody tries to find their identity. Maybe in a dress, maybe in drug addiction, alcoholism, anything, whatever it is. And in that they get lost. I've been very sorry for such people who ignorantly take to all these things and then get destroyed. It's just if they can know themselves, they can change very fast. It is a very great shock to me when I went to America, that they could not take to reality. They would accept all kinds of falsehood, false gurus, this, that, waste so much money on them, but they would not take to reality. They wouldn't try to understand what it is. And now, today, if you see the condition of America, you will find out that children of 12 years, even younger, are taking drugs. In Sahaj Yoga, I have seen many people who came to me first, as Dr. Spiro has told you, in England. They were all drug addicts, absolutely, and they were sort of dedicated drug addicts. They were thinking, this is the only solution for us. They were carrying on like a martyrdom about it. They got realization. Overnight they gave up their drugs, overnight. Very surprising. It is something that, as if in the darkness you are standing and you don't know what you are doing, and suddenly you get the light and you give up all that is wrong and destructive. Same in Russia, I was surprised. Thousands of them suddenly changed. So it is all within us, this power, which can give you all the benefit of being a human being. It's very simple. It's extremely simple. It's just like this instrument here, I was wondering. Now this instrument is here. If it is not connected to the mains, it has no meaning. Only thing, you have to be connected to your mains, that's all. It's all your own power. It's all your own property. Everything is within yourself, and which you can discover in no time. Sahaja Yoga is a very wide subject, and I don't know how many lectures I must have given, in thousands and thousands, in Marathi, in the English, every sort of languages. But still, it is so simple that Ramadasa was asked, who was the guru of Shivaji, how much time will it take for Kundalini to rise? He said, Takshana, that moment. But the person who wants to take and the person who wants to give should be perfect. Now the perfection in the person who wants to take is very simple, is that he should have pure desire. He should have pure desire, that's all. No money is needed, nothing is needed. You cannot pay for it. It's a living process. It's a living process of evolutionary jump, or we can say the breakthrough. And for that you don't have to pay a single pie, nothing, no effort is to be, it is effortless, sahaj. But only thing is, you have to have pure desire. Now if you have come here, say with a very mischievous ideas and a very arrogant and aggressive attitude, it won't work out. It won't. You have to ask for it. Unless and you ask for it, it won't work out. And you'll be surprised then, once you get it, you will solve all your communal problems, you know, fanaticism, everything else for. Now we have people from every religion. We have Muslims, we have Hindus, we have Christians, we have Jews, all kinds of people we have. But we worship all of them. For example, we worship Muhammad Sahib, we worship Rama, we worship Krishna, we worship all of them. There's no question of having any kind of fanaticism, because in the light we see that all these great people were born on the same tree of life. Only we have plucked them, these flowers, and we are fighting among ourselves. These are dead flowers, but they are born on the same tree of life. So this stupidity just falls off. I have seen people who are great fanatics have changed after realization. So it is a chance now for human beings to achieve that. It's a very great chance. Let us see our press, how much it is going to help the world to get to this chance. It's a very big chance, and once missed, as I was talking to my son-in-law, he's a scholar, and he was saying that the chimpanzees became human beings. I said, I don't think all of them were chimpanzees, but maybe if they, and so many were left behind as chimpanzees. Very few became human beings. So he said, how many do you think will become Sahaja Yogis, because the rest of them will be left like human beings and will be destroyed through AIDS, through this, through that. I said, I expect all of them to get realization, if you ask me that's my hope. But it is for you people, the press people, you do not understand how many powers you have. You don't understand how important you are. Whatever you write, you see, people believe it. Whatever you say, people believe. You are even more important than the Prime Minister or anybody else. So, at this time, if you use your power for right things, it's a punya. It's a great thing. So, I have to request you just to pay some attention to it. It's really a serious problem for this country as well as for any country today, because this is ghor Kali Yuga, as they say. And all kinds of things are coming, self-destructive things are coming. So, we have to see that at least, if not anything else, please pay some attention to what is happening in your own country. Thank you very much.